Funny story for you. Remember that Centurion Oryx took right after you landed on the Dreadnought? Then the Centurion and the Tegan Ogre tried to stop you from killing the king? Didn't work. So the Centurion's Bond brothers are pretty angry they lost their commander. They're leading a team to blow the Dreadnought's core. Core goes, most of the system goes with it. You're gonna make sure that doesn't happen.
Cade, why do you think they crashed their ship into the Dreadnought? Those are extreme tactics for the Cabal.
The Vanguard intercepted a signal, a message from the Cabal from way outside the solar system. A direct order to crash the ship, use it as a beachhead, and take out the king. Now that's loyalty.
I have tracking on the Bond brothers. They're the ones leading the assault on the power core. Marking the coordinates now.
Why would you bring a tank to space?
The tank was a present from the brothers. We need to find them. Let's check the bridge.
I heard Ikora say once that the Cabal have 6 words for advance and none for retreat. I'm really not one for fancy speeches, so when you find them, shoot them.
No.
Taken and Cabal fighting for the bridge. Wherever the brothers are, they aren't here. Let's keep moving.
Might be some kind of ultimatum.
Give us the primers, or we blow the ship.
They would leave the core intact. Oh, bombs. It's covered in bombs. There are munitions hooked up to each structural weakness on the core.
That got their attention. Go get them, Guardian.
They would leave the core intact. Oh, bombs. It's covered in bombs.
That got their attention. Go get them, Guardian.
Thank you.
keep doing this Vanguard thing for the perks and bragging rights, but I guess it's nice to keep the system from exploding too.